against
him? You'll probably. Yeah. I'm not going to say anything about that, but I'll say in a long career.
Back four for Club America, Leun from distance, and it's going to fall kindly, and the keeper's rooted to the spot, and Henry Martin has scored the opening goal. Club America fans are on their feet. What a start. America Vinicius going out wide. Benzema. Cruz. Thanks for Karim Benzema. Benzema! Calls up brilliantly! The best number nine in the world, and he scored an absolute world-class finish. Made it all himself as well. Karim Benzema, first appearance in pre-season, and he's off the mark.
Oh my! Most underrated striker.
Well, Ferland Mendy. Casemiro. Benzema. Dribbles through two. Benzema again! Just wide. They just cannot get a handle on his movement. Karim Benzema twisting and turning and almost scoring a second.
You want to see a big man working in the tight spaces? Look at this move by Benzema. Hello. Just a little tap dance.
Get forward. Vasquez. And the first touch let him down, and then the challenge, and it's a poor one from the young fullback. Reyes has had a difficult night, and he's compounded that night by giving away a penalty. It wasn't a good one and pick up that ball. Ceballos had it in his hands. He gave it to Eden Hazard. Hazard from the spot. Cool as you like. Right in the corner from the Belgian international. And, well, whether you agree on the decision to give the penalty, there's no doubt on the man who... Inside the area, goes down. The referee's taken a long look and he's pointed to the spot. Vinicius Tobias just bit the young fullback and the penalty's been given. I think it's the former Real Madrid man who's won it as well.
Yeah, you can see that it was Fidalgo that was driving and starting to initiate.
You don't want to miss it twice.
Fidalgo, second time, just about scores. Canizares got a strong hand to it. That time he did stay in his line.